If any suspension components are to be removed or loosened off during the installation, it's important that you use a torque wrench to retension them afterwards. This has to be done to the vehicle manufacturer's instructions.